It is.
And what's one of your favorite activities during orientation week?
It would have to be the beach ball bonanza dance. There were over 1,500 beach balls involved at that dance, and it was just a great time.
Awesome. That sounds great. And I know one of the events you guys also do is opening ceremonies, right? Okay, so we have actually have coverage of opening ceremonies. You want to tell us a little bit about what that's going to include?
For opening ceremonies, this year it's especially important and especially prestigious for first-year students to be able to hear our brand new UWO President Dr. Amit Chakma speak for the very first time, as well as our Student Council President Emily Rowe. So I think we have coverage of that.
Yep, we do.
I also know that because you're so good, you could have gone somewhere else. And I tell you that you made the right choice. And how do I know? Because I also made the right choice. Like you, this is my first year at Western. And in fact, I have been here for about 2 months now, 2 months plus. And every day goes by, and I cannot be impressed, energized, and excited by what I see at Western. But nothing can beat the experience that I had yesterday and today in just watching the excitement, the energy that you all bring to Western, and also to see the help your fellow students are providing. What a wonderful way of demonstrating that school spirit for which Western is so well known for. So thank you for your energy, thank you for your enthusiasm, and thank you for choosing Western. And I leave you with this following thought. There's a special bond between this class and me. This will be the first entering class that I have the privilege of welcoming. And it will be the first graduating class. I'll have been here as president for that over a 4 year period during your course of study. So your success is my success. So I wish you the very best in everything that you do. I wish you every success in your academic and personal life as member of Western's community. Enjoy the rest of the evening and welcome to